Another morning. Oh, it's raining. But luckily, that doesn't mean anything in the tropics. I'm so tired. In the mornings, I always need a long time waking up. And I need a big amount of coffee. Coffee and porridge. The two things that get me out of bed in the mornings. What do I wear? Something nice and cozy. It's cold in the office. One good thing about working in the tropics is you can go to work with flip-flops. Oh, it cleared up. Here we go. My way to the office is really short. I'm always the first one here, as I have to start my work at 8 o'clock like a kid in school. And here it is. This is my desk. Without AC, there's no air in here. And this is my job. As I'm working in an office, I'm dealing with a lot of claims and complaints. Practically, that means I'm on the phone all day with colleagues. I'm at the computer all day. I'm reading, trying to solve problems. Lunch break is in the all-inclusive restaurant of the hotel, which seems like a never-ending dream to all the people that love their vacations. But for me, most of the time, this means the same old, same old. Beans, salad, and some chips. And you know, after eating you kind of feel tired. And here it goes again. Checking emails, writing, answering, giving information. Calculating, working with numbers, answering the phone again, you know, an office job. And at that point, time goes slowly. And of course, there's music to keep me awake. And because I sit a lot in the office, and my neck and back gets really tired, I'm doing a small yoga session every other day. The only thing you need for that? A computer and a mat. And as every day with dancing is a good day, I'm making it a good day. And now the nice part of the day starts. Because I can't be bothered to go to the all-inclusive again, I'm enjoying a super meal. A glass of cider and a movie. And so it ends another day in paradise. Good night!